Let's install Postman. We will be using Postman to test our REST APIs.